one of the Utaru land gods. What's it doing here? Fight. That thing much. was feeling damp. Waiting for rain. Busy filling up the canisters on their backs. Find something to jump onto the drone. Find the right cauldron to learn how to override that machine. Thank you. Going down! You're mine!
Okay, gotta grab the drone's data. I can't see a way to climb. There's no way to reach it right now. Well, we'll have to worry about running out.
Thank you.
package is scattered. The signal seems to be coming from behind those vines. This door open. Guess I better hope there's a battery somewhere around here. Cauldron that could teach me.
Made it.
I guess Hephaestus was busy making hunter killers. Could use shock ammo against that machine. I wonder what a merchant would trade for this.
Thank you.
An old world ruin. Might be the one that Utaru and Plainsong told me about. Let's see if there's anything useful inside. Okay, what's in here? Ancient rail cart. Huh. I wonder if it can still move. There's the relic. This data might help. Interesting. This could help. Looks like this door needs some kind of key module to open. Better search the ruin. Machine will shrug off acid. No good. used to seeing that. This shrine is for. Thank you. that a dyer would be interested in this. Don't sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders left behind. Catch my breath here. North settlement. Gonna have to watch my step. Thank you. acid to bring it down. Here is sick with blight, too. But we'll be able to heal all of it. Once Gaia is strong enough to capture Hephaestus.
Let me take a look at you, stranger. You're the outlander who stood against Regala and her rebels.
Only if it means we're good here.
Don't worry. I'm not here to drink your blood, or whatever you Easterners think we do. The slaughter at the embassy wasn't your fight, yet you stood by the Martians. As far as I'm concerned, you're no enemy of the Tanakh. But you are going to need help if you plan on surviving the clan lands. I hear and see many things as a scout. I could share them with you, aid you on your journey.
I'd be grateful.
Well then, you should know the rebels have been busy. They've set up outposts to the west. Some settled into a camp southwest of here. And I know the marshals can't deal with all of them, so I'd stay alert out there if I were you.
Thanks for the warning. Getting rid of those outposts might stop the rebels from killing more of their own. Maybe I can lend the marshals a hand.
You look geared up for battle. Always a smart choice.
If you walk by, you'll miss out on a good trade.
Definitely don't sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders left behind. Shine. I'm in luck. rid of them is to take out their leader. Clogging at my eyes. Mock settlement. Almost looks like a spear stuck in the sand. This thing and walk.
Not one more step. The Tanakhth don't suffer outlanders in the clan lands.
I was given rite of passage by Marshal Fashav. I'm not here to fight.
They're like blood. This is the warrior who defeated Gruta. champion of the traitor Regala. Her life is not ours to take. You may enter, but mind our ways. You will be watched.
I'll keep that in mind.